group of businessmen has announced plans to build a nuclear fallout shelter at Peterborough in Cambridge.
Three High Court judges have cleared the way for Cambridge.
It was announced today that the replacement for the Atlantic conveyor, the container ship lost in the Falklands conflict, will be built in Japan.
Floating down through the clouds, memories come rushing up to meet me now. But in the space between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, I had a dream. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Ma. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell and touch the silk in your lapel. And as the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band, take her frail hand and hold on to the dream. About your doubts and fears, and what's more, no one ever disappears. You never hear their standard issue kicking in your door. You can relax on both sides of the tracks, and maniacs don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control, and everyone has recourse to the law, and no one kills the children anymore. No one kills the children anymore. What's done is done. We cannot just write off his final scene. Take heed.